of Hisier's game that you might expect him to struggle with. He has down around 42% on faceoffs. That is generally not a young man's game. The sharp angle shot by Hall, stopped by Anderson, wraparound, try to score! Tapped home by Hisier, that's his first National Hockey League goal. And the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
Brent Wallace was talking to Taylor Hall in the pregame interview, and he asked him, what have you said to him about scoring his first goal? He said, oh, not to worry about it. Took me 7 games to score my first. Game 7, Nico Hisier is on the board with his first in the National Hockey League.
And now Moore with a shot to deflect wide. And a loose puck in the sound goal. Anderson down. Hisier pokes at it, and he scores. Hisier's got 2 in the first 6 minutes of the first period.
Anderson's going to try and poke the puck away, and he gets his stick all tied up there with Taylor Hall and with Cody Ceci. And Hisier's just going to get to the inside of Jean-Gabriel Pageot. He's got 2 goals in the NHL. They're both from about 4 feet.
Captain Secord welcomes you. We'll say hello.
Oh, a great play by Keith from behind. Now a shot, they save. They score. Hisier able to find the loose puck after Keith broke up one rush. Hisier followed up.
He wins the battle. Hisier jumps on the ice. The poke check by Keith. Hisier gets it. Palmieri in front of the net. Crawford can't squeeze it. And 4s are wild in the second period.
Mrazek got bowled over.
Athanasiou took it away from Taylor Hall. Green then had him stripped of the puck by Henrique, who makes the play to Hall. Hall looks in front of the goal. There's Hisier right in. He scores! Oh, what a pretty play off a Red Wing miscue. Hall in front. Hisier buries it.
Down to the left side of the Detroit bench right there. And Hisier comes right down the slot, left-hand shot, pretty much slot on the right-hand side. With Henrique picking up the loose puck and right through the middle, bang, bang play. Nicely done by number 13.
Bouncing puck is taken here by Barkov as he spins away from Zacha. Race for the puck in the corner. This comes to Nico Hisier, steps up, shoots, he scores! Nico Hisier ties the game at 1.
Devils with a pretty good forecheck. Nico gets on the puck quickly, and a bad pass, then a giveaway by the Panthers. Puck squirts right out to Nico Hisier. Let's watch, there's Huberdeau, kind of lost the puck, it squirted free, and then it was poked to Nico Hisier by Petrovic right in front, and he rips it over the left shoulder.
He's playing extremely well at getting the loose pucks and out skating the Red Wings, but they're not loose. They're really protecting the front of the net.
Here comes Hall off the intercept by Severson. Taylor Hall floats a pass across. Scores! Steven Santini with a shot that got through. Might have been tipped. 1-0 Devils.
Get on the board first. There's a turnover right there by the Wings. Devils go the other way, they pounce on it. Taylor Hall does a terrific job, curls back, bides time. Santini gets it toward the net. Yes, if you see Nico Hisier right in front, and he's going to get a little piece of that puck, just enough, and that puck deflects upstairs. Beautiful redirection from Nico Hisier.
In the opening period, Daly wipes out in the corner as the puck's jarred loose. Erickson is checked by Hisier. Helm on the puck for the Red Wings. Will skate this across. Lost control. Pratt gives it to Hall. Hisier with a drive, scores! Second of the game! It's all Nico in the opening period. 2-0 Devils.
Forecheck. Devils on the puck quickly. Detroit gets a little bit careless. Helm can't get away from Nico Hisier. It's turned over. Taylor Hall picks up the loose puck in the Red Wing zone. See, the puck just gets away from Helm. Pratt to Taylor Hall, over to Hisier. Tic-tac-toe. One-timer the back of the net.
And the rookie is forced wide by Bouwmeester. Centers it. Back to Vatanen. And a shot, and they score! That was tipped maybe by Hisier. And the Devils tie the game.
Yet Nico Hisier's in front of the net. And a smart wrist shot there by Vatanen, who just puts it towards the net.
In the zone to play it across for Lovejoy. They pick up Coleman. Over the Flyers line, Blake Coleman throws one in front, redirected, they score! Hisier!
How about that? Minute 27 left in the third period. And Nico Hischier redirects a Blake Coleman centering attempt.
Here's a bad turnover by Provorov. Across the shot, and Hischier answers with a goal. Ivan Provorov turned it over, and the Devils come right back to get within one.
On his off wing, which meant once he got this puck back, it was on his forehand ready to go. That's a good shot. Michael Neubert had no chance to get over there in time.
Well, Provorov tried to make a play. He gets so rewarded with the way Provorov plays and gets the puck up to you that when he doesn't, everybody's ahead of it, and that's where the two-on-one developed, just as you said, Bill. I mean, that's for a goal scorer and a guy with a lot of skill, that is the kind of shot you like.
And shooting, and Kincaid got a piece of that. Gloved down by the Devils. Here comes Hischier the other way. It's a two-on-one. He's got Palmieri. Hischier shoots, scores!
And he uses his teammate as a decoy. What a play there from Taylor Hall. He pokes at it, and then Hischier's able to pick that puck up two-on-one when Kyle Palmieri opens up, uses him as a decoy, delays. Look at this, takes a look, but he snaps one past Scott Darling far side to give the Devils a 4-2 lead. This is a big goal, Kanji, as he kind of fooled Darling a little bit. Like he was maybe going to make a pass, Darling kind of leaned.
The goal line and stopped by Lack there. And back comes Hischier. He's joined by Hall. Hischier, he'll shoot and score. Nico Hischier.
They don't score on it, and because of that, he comes back the other direction. And watch this shot here. That is excellent. He's only at the top hash mark. He's looking for a pass, yeah. But that is the perfect shot over the pad and under the blocker. So tough for a goaltender to make a save like that when they're moving. And that's what Vasilevsky had to do.
The box, so you come with Van Riemsdyk, and he finds Slavin.
Look out. Nico Hischier retrieves it and scores. What a goal by Nico Hischier. Just to retrieve it, and then a bullet shot. Goals in three straight for the rookie, and the Devils break the ice.
Perfectly timed play. On sides, and then with composure, kicks him from his right skate up to his tape. And Cam Ward maybe drifting a bit to the blocker side.
Opportunity for Hall.
Here's Taylor Hall over the line again. The drop for Butcher, shooting, saved by Hellebuck. The rebound jamming at it. They score! It was Hischier at the doorstep. And just like that, a 3-2 game.
And it's Hischier again who's had a strong game here. Finds Taylor Hall, Butcher joins the attack. He gets the shot. Nice save by Hellebuck, can't control the rebound. And the puck just sneaks in behind him. He tries to glove it.
Coming out, looking to break. Hischier into the offensive zone, has help coming, score! Tomas Tatar inadvertently put it into his own net on the back check. Nico Hischier will get credit for it. And it's 2-0 Devils.
Two breaks. The ability to attack off the rush by the Devils has resulted in two goals, as Hischier just trying to send this over to Moore joining the rush, and Tatar cuts off the pass and puts it right into the top corner past Fleury. That is just bad luck. And the Golden Knights down two.
Good by the Kings. They did maintain inside position to defend. Real good.
Outlet to Hischier. A shot, score! Nico Hischier makes it 2-0 New Jersey. On his 16th goal of the year.
Transition.
Hockey, Green and Haglund in the box. And here comes Taylor Hall, chipped toward the front. Swatting at it was Dumoulin. Poke back in front, they score. Hischier on the setup from John Moore. 4-on-4 goal, New Jersey, up 3-1.
Puts it into the empty cage. One of those youngsters on the board again. And the Devils are leading 3-1 after the Penguins had a 10-1 shot advantage in this game.
In the net. Hall plows the road. Nico plays it back. Butcher fakes a shot. Gives to Mueller. Back to Butcher on the far side. Shooting. Save it! They score! Hischier! Nico on a rebound! And a relentless shift by the Devils gives them a 1-0 lead.
Blow many games in which they lead heading into the third period. They're 21-4. And on the other side of that coin, New Jersey are pretty good at battling back in the third period. And they get the first step right there. Hischier with a redirect in front of the net. and we are tied.
Getting in on the forecheck, Heischer does a good job with Hall, keeping the puck alive. Hall, that little tip to Palmieri, and Palmieri gets it around to Batten, and as the shot comes to the net, I believe Nico Heischer is gonna redirect this slightly on the heel of the backhand, and I think it goes clear from there into the net. I don't think Palmieri gets a piece of it, at least, nope, he does not. I believe it's Heischer.
No, Heischer, puck taken here by Severson. Looks to work it behind the net. Patrick Maroon operating there. Centering try, they score! Nico Heischer off the feed from Patrick Maroon. And the Devils answer back to tie.